Hello everyone. On this video, I come to you from some idea, and idea was about some border. Many people made handmade border and just paint it. Sorry. And today, today is Friday, by the way. Today I will saw some video when lady made some border and use book pages, music paper, some colored cardstock or paper, and this was inspired me try to some idea, and this idea I wanted to show with you on this video. So today I will use my coffee dye paper. I hope you will see great how it look. And to make this border, you will need, of course, ink. I used Stampology black ink. And you will need some stamp. I show you, I used on this time this stamp, Harlequin stamp, I think. 7 Gypsy. You know what this is stamp. And just, it was very easy to make it. I hope you will saw stamping first time. Is not necessary to stamp perfect. Another. And just because this stamp have some border, white border, you will put a stamp to I show you like this, that two stamp was connect together. So again, and stamp. So you will have, you will see this long ones border. And now just fussy cut it, and you will have some border to use on your art project page, ATC, canvas, card, something else what you will make. But on, I mean, on your art work. So you will saw that from one stamp you will make some original border. And previous I will made. So you will also use this. To, if you want, I previous made used another stamp, and later I will show you it that my some border, but I must just the first fussy cut. So you will don't necessarily need to use coffee dye paper like I on this time. You will use all paper what you want. Of course, jelly print paper, book page, music paper, what you want. But you will make some different border on easy way. So you will have this one. I mean, I have this one, and you will see just how that idea work. So this border was ready to use. And the first, this is coffee dye paper. I hope you will see. This is coffee dye paper. So this is not necessary to use some another color. But if you want, of course you will not necessarily use the black ink. You will use some different ink if you want. Second, you will if you want, you will color it some space, white space. So if you want it made, I mean, for example, on this stamp, darkness, so you will use black color, and to make this black part and some another color, red, gold, silver, what you want. So this is just like for example, so just showed you how idea work. So I made, like I tell previous, some another border and used to make this border only one stamp. So this is another butterfly, only one stamp, and made just long piece of your border, fascicut, color it if you want and used on your art. So this is next. This on this border I will use two clear stamp actually, because from rubber stamp it's not easy to use, because you will don't see when put the stamp. Clear stamp was better. So this stamp, this flowers was from stamp what sent me Josie, and I just connect this together and made this border, and it was you will see easy to paint. I hope you will see. It was easy to paint on different color. Watercolor you will use marker, pen, pencil, what you want. So this is another also from Josie sent me, small butterfly. So also just a little bit colored and used it. And this was rubber stamp. This I think sent me someone, but I don't remember who. Just flower. And you will see, I from this space and this space was big place to connection. So what I will make, just fascicut this, put literally glue on this space, and glue it, so you will have another, and I will make it on this part. Don't cut this, just literally between and so you will have another border. So this was example used border, made border to use a stamp. You will see better on this way. Also, you will use just stencil. Stencil, one part of stencil, if you have some flower or butterfly or leaves or something else, you will just put some paint on that, used only one part of only one part of stencil and made some another cool border. So this is just idea, and I wanted show you this idea that you will use if you want, of course. But this idea I will like, and of course I will use it on my art when I will make some tag, ATC card, or something else. So how I told previous, this is just idea for you, and that idea come to me, and I show you this idea, so I hope you will like and will use this. So on this video is all. Thanks, and to the next video, and write on comment what you think about this idea. So, bye.